Good morning. Liberty just came in to see if I was awake. My alarm went off, but I just kept laying here. I'm excited about the trip, but I want some more sleep. So, I gotta get up anyway because Solomon will be here at 8, and right now it is 7:30. I gotta get up, get a shower. We got a few errands to run, go to the store, get some snacks, and yeah. Then we'll be on the road on our way to Houston. My cousins are having a birthday party. Your mom is throwing a surprise birthday party, my Auntie Debbie. So you guys are going to go along for the ride. I will see you on the road. So let me tell y'all the drama we went through trying to get a freaking rental car in Dallas. Why is it so hard? I don't know. But every rental car place was empty. I called like 10 of them. Nobody had a car. What's the point of reserving a car if you're not going to keep the car that I reserved? That really made me upset. But whatever. We went to the airport, me and my brother Solomon, and we got a rental car from there. But it threw us off a few hours. I didn't even leave Dallas until like 1 to get to Houston. Well, now it's 7, and of course we missed the whole surprise birthday party. Everybody's here, but we still going, and I'm waiting on my brother to get ready. Then me and the kids gonna go over there. They don't know we coming. They don't know me and my kids coming. They don't know Solomon is coming. So everybody gonna be surprised anyway. So it's all good. But my brother is taking forever. The kids are dressed. We just hanging out in the room, putting our stuff up, waiting on this boy to come on. So I'll check in with y'all later when we get to the party. We're getting ready to go to the party. Say hi, girls.
Hi.
Liberty's shy. Malik is shy. They don't want to be on camera. I'm waiting on Malik. Solomon. He's behind me, and I don't know what he's doing.
He's not following.
We on the road going to the party.
Girls, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air.
Okay, these are some shots from the aquarium in Houston. Some jellyfish. And then we just saw some random little fish. And that's an octopus. That was my favorite, one of my favorites. A stingray and some turtles. Then we got to watch the sea lions. They really put on a good show. They were going back and forth. It was really cool. So we were feeding stingrays. I was helping Victory, and Victory was struggling. She didn't know where the mouth was. That's why she kept putting it right there under his eye. It was cool though. We had a good time. Got to touch them and play with them.
A wing, a wet, a wing, a wet, a wing, a wet, a wing, a wet, a wing, a wet.